You're stepping into the ring with a dangerous man.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. That might just do it.
Can Aleister Black
going forward again?
All he has to do is capitalize.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
As far as striking ability goes, you can't get much better than Aleister Black.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Michael. I can't imagine a good strategy to defend against his kicks.
Are we about to...
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner.
Without even breaking a sweat.
The third generation luchador.
Hammerlock is in.
DDT.
Big opportunity for him now. This is his chance.
Plenty of fight left.
And finds a counter.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Oh, what a forearm.
And look at this. Oh, face breaker.
It's a wrap.
How's Almas going to survive?
I don't think he is.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. Setting up again.
They got it. They got it.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight. Two home runs in one game. Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Heading back up.
Here we go again.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Tony Russell.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Now, this is the kind of loss I thought Andrade put in his past.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Well, guys, to save his feet,
I think the crowd... This looks like the setup, too.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Could take more than that. Is this what he needs for the win?
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, could this be it?
That's a shocking elimination.
He's eliminated.
He just created a prime opportunity.
He's got the...
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Eliminated.
You don't want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Trampling.
Incoming.
What impact.
He's exits.
We're about to see.
Devastating.
Quick pin attempt here. And he's heading back in.
Too soon.
Oh, man. What a poop.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Uh-oh.
Oh, are you kidding me?
The back of his neck. Great evasion.
Incredible athleticism.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He wasted no time going for the pin. Pin broke up easily.
That would have been a shocker.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
doing whatever it takes to win.
Setting up again. Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Look out, more aerobatics on the way.
Drop kick with precision.
Agility. He's been quickly taking control here.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Look out.
If this lands, it's over.
He made his point and can now admire his handiwork.
Here is your winner, Arnold Russell.
Without even breaking a
Ric Flair, the Nature Boys had more goal.
Shoving them away. Nature Boy Ric Flair. Woo! Looking for the figure four.
Time to go to school.
Locked.
Locked in.
Nowhere to go. Flair's going to pick up a victory right here.
Ric Flair looked impressive tonight. A very decisive victory.
The icon, Shawn Michaels, creates must-see moments every time he sets.
Oh, flipping.
Oh, sweet chin music.
He's already spending that winner.
Oh. Shawn Michaels gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Put it in the books.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Well, guys, this could be a bit...
And look at this. And you know...
Such a slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Now is a good time for a pin attempt. She seems to have gained the advantage here,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Oh, it's coming!
Bang!
Get that instant replay ready. She's gonna try it.
Another big move!
Sidewalk.
She's gonna try it again.
That's gotta be it. Or is that it?
But measuring it up one more time. Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
And that is all she wrote.
Yeah, this is way too early and to go into the ring.
Being eliminated.
He's there for the taking. Let's see if it's really...
She's queuing it up again.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost just drove him through the ring.
Looking to sneak, and she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Boom! This one's far from over.
Hey, I guess you never know. Target's been acquired once more. You can't prepare your face for that.
Ooh-wee.
Uh-oh. Flashback. Uh-oh. Submission move. Textbook once more. Setting it up. What a sidewalk. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's trying to go for the home run. So nice they did it twice.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Oh, there's the
competitor. She's been eliminated.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Oof. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Are we about to see it again?
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact. Will she take advantage?
Quickly, the cover.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
There's the elimination.
The competitor has been eliminated.
Suplex. Just carrying the opposition here. To the outside. What do we got here?
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
She's in control. Great athletic ability on display here. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully.
Here we go for the win.
One, two,
she got the shoulder up in time.
Nice kick out.
That will get your attention.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, man, by the hair.
She's trying one more time. Oh, smash!
Black Mass.
See ya.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again with it. She shows no mercy tonight.
Harsh impact. Here she goes.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Stringing together some big moves here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Measuring it up one more time.
Knockout. This one is over. She certainly looked good in that victory. You're on the other side of that ring against Gold.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Slam.
Oh,
Oh, look at this. The power.
Strongest slam.
That puts him in total control. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
Hey, I guess you never know.
He wants it one more time.
Down with the jackhammer.
And just like that, it's all over.
But now, can Goldberg capitalize?
Unrivaled intensity and unmatched power are turning.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Thunderous power slam. Crown flush.
Yeah, there's no way this match.
Yes! Goldberg takes it!
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
Enormous.
For years, Naomi's athleticism.
Boom! Rear view! Connecting!
How many times does that end a match?
That'll leave a mark.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And have to put in a little more work than that. Now, trampling the opposition.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Uh-oh, feel the glow! There it is.
It is, it's locked in.
Fighting for survival. And Naomi is your winner.
Here is your winner, Naomi.
Extremely impressive. All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
Jey Uso is so explosive in the ring, guys. He can hit you with a splash, slap on a devastating submission, or start a
super kick.
Good night.
Leave the nightlight on for it.
Super kick. Picture perfect execution. Can the second time do it?
He's looking a little dazed, guys. And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Clear the deck. Cannonball coming through.
Crazy. Ooh, Jeff Hardy
has been eliminated.
It's bedtime. That has got to be the one.
Ooh-wee. Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Oh, man, can...
Super kick!
Good night.
Can he take advantage of this?
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
Both superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't. I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey. Oh, my God, that's gotta hurt.
This looks like the setup to
a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Someone should post that online.
This one is far from over.
Not yet.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. He's trying again.
It hit. It hit. All he has to do is capitalize.
A second time. Half.
He's done it. A very decisive victory here tonight.
I don't make the...
This match just might set social.
The yes lock is in. The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
The pay window beckons.
How is Brie Bella going to remain alive? She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Ouch.
Great athleticism. Here we go again.
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Two. And Bree manages to hang on.
The Bella Twins are about as tough as they come.
She wants to finish this.
Are we about to see it again? Sidewalk slam.
And just like that, it's all over.
Two.
This one has. And that's the match.
Maria Christina Russell.
Huge win for her against some very